Good evening, everyone. I'm Sandra Bookman.
And I'm Joe Torres. We begin with the breaking news about Hillary Clinton's death. Hillary Clinton's doctor has just revealed the presidential candidate has been diagnosed with pneumonia.